Let's learn how to make Infinitex fern. Tools required: trowel, scraper, Smart Care Royal roller, Smart Care painting tray, regular touch-up brush, color wash sponge, sanding paper, quarter-inch masking tape, and special effect comb. The layers of application to make this finish are: Layer 1, primer plus putty plus primer. Layer 2, application of premium emulsion. Layer 3, measure and mark the size. Layer 4, pattern creation. Layer 5, application of Royal Play tinted protective coat. Application procedure for fern pattern. The layer 1 is primer plus putty plus primer. Prepare a primer putty primer finished surface. Tip: surface should be leveled enough and free from any kind of defects. Layer 2, application of premium emulsion. Apply 2 coats of premium emulsion with desired shade and allow it to dry for 4 to 6 hours between the successive layers. Now let's learn layer 3. Measure and mark the size. Measure and mark the grid size and paste the masking tape accordingly. Preferred size in between the grid is 3.5 inches. Let's see layer 4, pattern creation. Apply Infinitex by means of steel trowel. Pattern can be created with the help of special effect combing tool as shown in the video. Remove the masking tape immediately. Complete the touch-up work using premium emulsion if required. Allow it to dry for 6 to 8 hours. Sand the layer using 180 and 220 grit sandpaper to remove excess material deposition. Tip: material can be deposited by one applicator and other applicator can follow him with pattern creation. Layer 5, application of Royal Play tinted protective coat. Apply a layer of Royal Play tinted protective coat with roller, followed by color wash sponge technique as shown in the video. Usage of color wash sponge is important in order to eliminate the excess material deposition. Coverage: premium emulsion, 130 to 150 square feet per liter for 2 coats. Infinitex, 15 to 20 square feet per kg for 1 coat. Royal Play protective tinted coat, 250 to 300 square feet per liter for 1 coat. Application area for interior surface.